McVitie's have gone and added more chocolate to the dark chocolate digestives. I know they don't put the milk ones, but the dark chocolate ones, what my grandma calls best biscuits. Are they trifling with my childhood? Well, let's round out together. Let's start with the old ones. I hope not, because that was so annoying. Right, before I started filming this, I had a proper good read-up. There's actually 0.1 gram more of sugar and salt in the new ones, but almost a gram less carb, I think it was. Don't ask me what that means. I don't care. Because let's face it, if you're going to eat a biscuit, then you know it's not going to be as good for you as eating broccoli. Right, that's the old ones. I love the smell of them, just as I remember. The new ones are in a better packaging. Well, sugar, as you can see, I just struggled opening to get into that first one. And I'm already into the new packaging. Right, this is the old one. That's the new one. Well, they look the same. And now I've forgotten which one's which. That's the old, that's the new. They look the same on the back. Right, this is the old one. Yeah. They look the same. They're just the best. It's just the same. It's just the same. But how do they handle? That one's just broke.
The tea challenge!
Because I'm a very healthy person, I put Canderel in there. Then I realised I'm eating biscuits for this review. So what can you do? Four Canderels, you know. I do like tea to be sweet and milky. Let's try the old ones. Got to dunk it in the tea. Let's have a swish. Yeah, I remember it going that colour. I used to actually love just licking the chocolate off. It's strange at a time when most companies are taking out sugar and salt, but McVitie's are putting it in. Because I couldn't tell a difference, to be honest with you. This is the new one. It looks like there's no difference in the chocolate at all. It just seems bizarre that they've put more. Ooh. They're exactly the same. I think it's just a marketing thing. It's just the same.